One Huntsville woman is on a mission to retrieve stolen valuables, but it's not about the money. It's about the memories. So we're taking action to help her reclaim her emotional riches.
It happened sometime during the late Sunday night, early Monday morning hours.
I walked out on the porch. I let the dogs out. It was like 6 a.m. and I'm having coffee, and I just happened to look to the left and see that our wide gates were open, and it was gone.
A burglar or burglars stole April Sowerman's 1996 Dodge truck, which was hitched to her husband's 1987 Dixie boat.
A 96 truck and an 87 boat, I mean, we're not fancy. It was something that we truly enjoyed having.
They busted through a locked gate with both in tow. They also rummaged through her husband's workshop, taking power tools and fishing equipment. In fact, the culprits hit five houses throughout the quiet cul-de-sac in Jones Valley, rummaging through cars and ransacking sheds. But the Sowermans lost the most, and not just financially.
There's more sentimental value than money involved here.
The truck belonged to her father, who is currently in the hospital. Years ago, he taught her two daughters how to drive in that truck. And now Sowerman's precious time capsule is gone.
It's not just a truck. It's literally, when you look at it, you think about your life. You think about all the memories that we made in it. So that's the hardest part. I just would really like to find that vehicle and park it back where it belongs.
Now, all of the neighbors reported the burglaries to the Huntsville Police Department. An investigator has been assigned to the case. Meanwhile, Sowerman is offering a $500 reward just to get the truck back. If you have any information about the truck or the boat, please contact Huntsville Police at 256-722-7100.